Hello, Atul.
Hello, yes.
Where are you?
I'm outside right now, a bit busy.
Busy? Do you remember, you told me that, you know, we will come to temple to attend Radhashtami program, right?
Oh, yes, I remember, but somehow I have been occupied somewhere.
Atul, you tell me, what exactly you are doing there?
Right now I'm busy with my Chandrayaan.
Chandrayaan? What do you mean by Chandrayaan?
I will tell you later. Right now I'm very busy. See you again. Bye-bye.
What? He disconnected. Oh God. He is very naughty.
Call my Chandrayaan.
Hi, baby.
Hello, Janu. How are you?
I'm good. What are you doing?
I am talking to you.
Good joke.
Thank you.
Baby, I am very upset.
Why? What happened?
You didn't say me love you today.
Oh, I said you just half an hour ago, isn't it?
But that's half an hour back. Long time ago. You should say love you to me every half an hour. Understand?
Oh, okay. Sorry. Love you too much.
Thank you. Baby, how am I today?
Oh, you are looking like Chandramukhi. Your face is looking like moon.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, I love you.
Better? What are you doing? You said you are very busy. What are you doing here?
Okay, I will tell you. I was talking to my girlfriend and she's very beautiful. Like, whenever I see her, I feel like I am in Chandrayaan.
Easy.
Yes.
Have you seen the pictures of moon that sent to by Vikram lander?
Yes.
Have you seen how many holes are there on the moon? Have you seen the moon yesterday night?
Yeah, of course.
How did it look like?
It was a half-cut moon.
Half-cut moon, right?
Yes.
Okay. By your girlfriend?
Yes.
Hello?
Hello.
Your boyfriend is telling me that your face has so many holes.
What?
Yeah. And he is saying that your face looks like, you know, half eaten idli.
Break up!
Break up. Hey. I am very happy. My tummy is sad.
Oh, Prabhuji, you have spoiled my life. Come on.
Don't worry about your Chandrayaan. Now I am going to take you to Goloka Vrindayan. Yes. Do you want to come with me?
Okay.
Are you with me?
Okay.
Hold my hand. Tightly. Come on, let us go to Goloka Vrindayan. So, we are all now in Goloka.